Hello everyone, and welcome to part 9 of the Asylum Challenge. As you may notice, I have a new mic, and it's actually on my headset, so it's a lot easier to like start up and stuff like that. I have tried to put my Sims quality up a bit again, and I'm not sure if this will conflict with anything. It will lag a little bit, but the Sims seem to just do their own things, so that is great news. And currently I am taking a shower to get inspired. I have also fixed a sink and the fridge, but she was in a too bad mood to scavenge for parts, because I really want to sell my parts. Okay, so I'm going to speed this up. Look at that, someone is actually just cleaning by themselves. That's great news, actually. Look at that. I'm so proud of her. But she has the neat trait anyway. If any of you noticed last episode, this guy Bob over here, he wasn't in the house. I have no idea where he was, but I was scrolling out and I saw him standing over here and I was like, oops, what now? So I allowed him to come inside again. Gave him a little bit of help because I didn't want him to die. Because it's basically like my fault that he got stuck outside. Yeah. Okay, I'm going to clean this one. And scavenge parts. If I may, please. Yes. Okay, got this. Then what shall we do next? Let's see. Fishing, painting. Yeah, I think we'll do painting first because it will benefit us a lot. Okay, throw this away. Going to sell these parts. Oh, I still have some food in my inventory. Am I hungry? Yeah. Okay. Let me just... Oh. Gotta clean it up. It's spoiled. Look how people are doing their own thing. I'm so happy about that. Okay. I actually want to wear a different outfit. Change outfit. Yeah, I like this one. I think she gained a little weight, and that pants was almost falling off her butt. Feeling tense? Why? Stranger danger? Why? There are no strangers. You're just being silly. I keep cleaning everything.
Rita! Ah, Jorg!
Everyone keeps complaining, but I guess you guys are used to it now. There. Okay. So, I wanted to be inspired, but I'm not. It's decorated, yes. Stranger danger, no. Alright. I was taking a thoughtful shower, right? Inspiration. Let me just try it again. Rebecca, go away.
Just a
Well, my tenseness is going off. I shouldn't have cleaned the sink. Really? How to get rid of being dense? I'll just go stargazing or something. Hey, how about you? Wanna go stargazing? Let's go. Oh yeah, we have bills to pay. Pay bills? Seems to be working, huh? Lost a bit of money, but that's okay. Abstract large. Go inside and make yourself some fun things. Gonna speed it all up. Save some time. Now I'm tense again. 2 hours, should be okay. She's not gonna stop drawing just because of that. Look at that. Ryan is playing The Sims 1. I still remember when I played that for the first time. I was about, let's see, 12, 13 years old. I was way too young. There were some pretty mature things in there. I really wonder how Bob is doing. He seems to be okay now. How about you? Alicia, did you pee yourself? Or did you just not want to shower? Huh? Don't see any puddles. Okay, back to the easel. I'm making some good progress. Uh-oh. Okay, sorry. I will fix that right away. Repair. Might actually get my handiness skills up very fast like this. Look at her go. She knows exactly what to do. Good. Okay, scavenge for parts. And throw the junk away. Then how about a good meal? I'm going to serve some dinner. Going to make some mac and cheese. So everyone can come and eat if they want. Don't forget to stir. I am craving mac and cheese right now. I really want some mac and cheese. Call everyone to meal. There you go. So the people who are awake can just grab something to eat now. She eats very slow. Maybe it's just because everything is stuck. Yeah, it's okay now. I'll just switch between turbo speed and normal speed. Ultra speed, sorry. I don't want to talk to him because he's just mean to me all the time. Maybe it's Stranger Danger because he's like there. Because I really dislike him. Okay, let me just help her out for a second. If she allows. Yes, got it. Okay, you too. Okay, so I'm going to use the toilet. And since Ryan is asleep, I can join him for a little bit. Go, girl. Got it. Go sleep. Wait, why? Why? Why, right? Oh, you need to pee. Well, then go pee. There's a spot. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, repairing this. It fixed? Yes, okay. Then I'll just try and get some sleep. There you can go, right? Don't go back in there. I want to go sleep. I want to sleep. What's this? Oh, she pinched her finger. That's cute. I didn't know you could do that. Well, okay. How about here? Seems to work. Stop complaining so much. You already have the bed. Okay, got it. Every day, everyone doing their thing? Yeah. I don't dare to speed things up. Something stopped working. Oh my god. Another thing, really. Yeah, I'll wake up and fix it. Why do we have such terrible things? Terrible quality. Exactly. I can't seem to repair it. Ryan, can you please move? Thank you. What is happening with him? No, don't go out naked. Are you really naked or are you just loading still? I have no idea. This is awkward. I reckon if he was naked, we would have been shocked more. What's going on with you guys? Oh, okay. Well, I got this. Mop it up. Say, Ryan, how about a woohoo? After this. Well, after you're done eating also. There you go.
My
Well, he's still naked. Sublime. Oh, now he's not. I think for the next episode I will reduce my quality again. Just because everything is still lagging a bit. Yeah, go away. Let's speed this up. Someone is killing up Rebecca is. With what though? Social or gaming? Mischief level 5? Wow. She can clog drain on sinks and tubs. You better don't. I'm gonna kick you out. Through the window. Sleeping was a little bit slow. What's happening? She's just tired. Okay, how about continuing this painting? Then I'm going to sell it. Yes, got sell to collector. Well, she's feeling great now. Let me just make a small one then. And then she can grab something small to eat. Let's see what she's painting. She's only using dark colors. What is that? Is that an emoji? Oh, I'm not sure. No. I would be very disappointed if it was. That was no money at all. Landscape painting? Just because I can? Go up, go up. She's feeling very uncomfortable. But she is improving a lot today. Let's see. Oh, don't go anywhere, please. Okay, hold on. Hold on to your horses. I'm going to sell this. Thank you. Okay. I guess you can sleep for a little bit. And then we will continue. Let me just sleep over here. And when she's done with a little bit more sleep, then we can do a little bit more painting till she's a higher level. Okay, go to bed. The bed is over here. Thank you. Why is he getting out? We can sleep together. I don't understand. There are seriously still no rocks. Did I really get rid of them? I didn't know that was a thing. There are no rocks anywhere here. Oh, there's one here. Well, it's too late now. Let me just look at the neighborhood. Look at these people over here. Most of you will recognize them if you play The Sims. This summer holiday. I think he's a random. But Summer is like a normal sim. A sim you see in every game. There's not much else to explore here. I've been thinking about my next Let's Play, by the way. Because this one is nearly finished. And I wanted to continue with Natsumi. Now I was thinking of making her like sort of like a dog person. Change one trait. Like either the loner or the gloomy. Yeah, I think I will make a new sim actually. Same neighborhood. Because I want to start out as a young adult again. And this time I will make a very random sim. Like, not reference to anyone I know. And she will be a dog lover, and she will have a vet clinic, and not sure what else to do with it. She seems to be okay now. Ooh, I still hate that dress on her. Look at it glitching out. Yeah, I wanted to eat. Quick meal. Let's have some cereal. And then go to the toilet. I'll go to the toilet then. Then have some cereal. Please, thank you. You're done already. Go. And when she has eaten, she will raise her. Our thingy over here, the painting skill. Then I'll end the episode. And tomorrow, we'll see what we can do. I'm not sure yet. I'll talk a little bit more about my plans for the future, like creating a new sim, what might be her name, what kind of dog she will have, or if I'm not sure about that yet. I'm probably totally not sure at all. Someone please keep an eye on that. And then the vet clinic. I wanted to become a 5-star. It's not really that difficult, but when you do have a dog yourself, it is difficult. And maybe I'll have a female dog so I can breed. Stuff like that. I'm not really sure. Maybe there's a fun new challenge with pets. I'll see about it. Okay. She's in a good mood. Let me do another landscape mode. Landscape painting. Go, 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 go. Go, go. No? Okay. I'll wait till you're ready. Yes, she's going. Okay, she's almost there. Look at it go. Let's do a little bit more close up. Yeah. Please go, 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 go. Skill up. Yes! Level 6. I got it. Okay, she will finish her painting and then we will stop. On second thought, no. She keeps getting stuck halfway. Can she do it? Come on, that's me, you can do it. Yes, yes. Okay, almost done. Almost done. And there it is. Sell it. Very good. Making some money. Okay, well, this is becoming a total hellhole. And the shower is broken. Okay, I will fix it all tomorrow. And I'll see you there. I'll be at some birthday parties this weekend, so if I don't reply on time on the comments or anything, please excuse me, I won't be active much. And after that, I will be. So, thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye!